on, stay a while.
My brother saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, war on terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are, right here. On schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, if you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
Thank you is the right thing to say, but, well, Eli's death won't be in vain now. I'm sorry about what's happened, truly. You ain't the only one to blame, but now ain't the time to mourn or point fingers. That deputy Pratt of yours and a whole bunch of our whitetails are wasting away in Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.
Deputy! You might want to pop in a nearby shop and check out the new gear.
Thank you.
Peggy's. Jacob's key will get you inside, but that's the easy part. They're gonna be ready for you. Eli had some blueprints of the place. I'll look them over and see if I can figure out where they're keeping Pratt. In the meantime, be careful, Depp.
Fight as long as you want me to.
Well,
cover me, I'm moving! Shit, that was close.
My children, the enemy will be strong.
You see him?
But we will be stronger.
Going in stealth. Good plan.
Yeah, I could do that.
My children.
Let's roll.
My chosen. If you are hearing these words, then the collapse has arrived. The next chapter in your lives
begins
now.
Worst day ever.
You have been selected for
a made it out alive.
Special
All we
cause,
can ask for.
A very important cause. For you are the creators of the new Eden.
You are the warriors of the project. Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next. Because the ones who were left behind are coming. The desperate, the selfish, the sinners. They will all want what is ours. And they will try to take it from us. Remember, our people and our resources are precious. You must defend the seeds of humanity with your life. The gates
of the
enemy
must stay sealed. I'd like to know where the heck he's got all that military gear from.
My children,
they're armed to the damn teeth.
The enemy will be strong.
You can't be serious.
But we will be stronger.
Wonder what Jacob's hiding down there.
My children, my chosen, if you are hearing these words, then the collapse has arrived. The next chapter in your lives begins now. You have been selected for a very special cause, a very important cause. You are the creators of the future. You are the warriors of the project. Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next. Because the one...
Be there! initiated. Pressure door sealed.
No. What?
Is the pressure
door unlocked?
You can ever be.
Each of us found the Whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on. Wait it out. Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Edith's date ends today.
Peggy.
We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
My children, a seal has been opened. My brother Jacob was a fighter. He fought our parents. He fought the government. He fought me. But mostly he fought himself. The demons that he brought home from the war consumed him. He thought he was a weapon without a purpose. That he was a warrior without a legacy. But look around you. You are his legacy. All of you willing to protect our family from the collapse. To purge the sinful from our home. And you will, my children. You will purge the sinners from our home. Jacob's death will not be in vain.
Whitetails are honest, decent people. They're fighting the good fight, and they deserve any success that comes their way.
Brother.